This weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. Will I meet the wizard? I prove my worth. And I need the wizard that I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like munchkins, so small-minded? No, he'll say it to me and see who he truly are.
I swear.